What's up, everyone? My name is Weber, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. Alright, so we're going this way? Got a shoddy. Flamethrower, stun baton. Oh, stun baton can be reloaded. Revolver. We'll stick with the stun baton because we've only been facing androids, really. Alright, let's see here. Should probably use a med kit. I'm thinking about it. There we go. Oh, okay.
Malfunctioning. Great.
Super.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just my shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Wait for it. See? Come on now. There we go. Jump down, I suppose. Alright. Climb back up. Jump. Okay. If you say so. That was a little bit hard to believe that she made that jump. But okay then, whatever. Alright, still going this way. Still not dealing with any aliens or androids. There's a safe station. Is there anything over here for me? No? Okay. Yeah, we'll go ahead and save. Yes. Very good. Okay. Use lever. There we go. There's a camera. Access to wire. Get rid of that camera feed. Don't need to hide. Collect sensor. Open vent. Okay, this is a good way to avoid all those androids that are sleeping up there. I like it. Bonding agent, thank you. No, nothing else? Okay. Ooh, hello. I'm going to turn you off. Accessory wire. Get rid of that. The sensor. We don't need any more of those. Speaking of which, what can I make? Flashbang. I can make a pipe bomb. Let's do that. cat doesn't make too much noise. Easy. Okay, the cat's pissing me off now. We're not going that way, so I guess we're going this way. Open vent. Okay. And there's the little rewire over there. There you go, nice camera. I really don't want all these androids to activate and come after me. Just a bunch of unnecessary ammo being used. Very good, very good. Okay, let's use the access tuna. You. Very nice. I like it. Alright, hold on a moment. And we're back.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it.
Okay.
Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Okay. I'll take that.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Okay. If you say so. Ooh, a space station. I'll save it after this little area, I guess.
Samuels, that's
don't do it!
Dangerous.
Don't do it!
Yes, fuck.
I could have made it in there. It's bullshit. So
Samuels,
bullshit.
Don't.
Okay, well, while you're doing that, I'm going to look around here for sneaky stuff. I don't think I'll find any. Oh shit.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system! Please!
Okay.
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Sieg's and schematics. Remove the red cable.
Red cable, alright.
Okay! Red first!
Got it. Okay. Red down. Now what?
Red done!
Next, look for a blue cable. Can you see it?
Blue? Yes. There we go. Blue. Go.
Got it. Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels.
What the fuck?
What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on. I can't make out the colors of the cables. You're gonna have to guide me to
God
them.
God damn it.
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Okay, this one. Go, go, go. So I should have just done all of these in a clockwise formation. That's what I basically just did.
Got it, Samuels.
The only one left is this one.
Just the last one now, Ripley.
Alright. Also very stupid. So am I stuck in here now?
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Yes, good. What's behind the store? Okay, you. That was very easy. Collect scrap. Is that all those in here, really? Nothing else? Wait. Click sensor. ID tag, another sensor. What can I make? Could make another Molotov. Let's do it, fuck it. There we go. I'll take that. Okay. Flare. Oh, I can go back in there now. Isn't that convenient? I can't go in there, can I? No. Okay. Okay, well, let's just keep going. See, I knew it. I for sure won't. We're just gonna crawl through the vents here. Where is he? So this is the end, so right here. now. Don't want to track no androids. That's for damn sure. Save game. Thank you. Yes. Oh, I didn't see this before.
Spedding in android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Maybe.
Rip, I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Ricardo, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayne and Giutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? That's some girl with abandonment issues.
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking...
This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw it. That light's on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
Well, that's not good.
I heard it.
Yeah, that didn't sound good at all. We're just waiting on this right here. Should be coming very shortly. Here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and call this part, guys. So let me know think of this video in the comment section. Leave a like if you enjoyed. If you want to see some more content from me, hit that subscribe. Until next time, have a nice day.